A homegrown band's music video has garnered attention for showcasing Malaysia's cultural diversity. The video, which was filmed at an organic farm in Balik Pulau, saw members of the band, Culture Shot aka Lalali Tampong, performing a Hokkien song titled Song of the Streets while clad in traditional attire. The song, originating from an old Hokkien folk song that one of the members heard growing up, was composed with local instruments and enhanced with added lyrics to pay homage to the popular local streets in Georgetown and their respective trades. Culture Shot comprises of band leader M. Sivasilan on the gentang, lead vocalist Ang Impok, who plays the lanting tang or Hokkien guitar, Kasiman Basman on rebana, Tan Yan Chang on erhu, Kang Su King on auxiliary percussion and accordion, and Clarence Yu on Chinese percussion. Sivasilan said it was completely coincidental that the band members represented various cultural backgrounds.
So basically this band came together as a bunch of passionate musicians who happened to meet at different events, and we had a chance to play together for some of them. So we thought, hey, we sound good, then we can pursue this as a more serious thing. So the reason how the band formed with different cultures was not on purpose. So happened we came organically together like this.
The band leader said only he and Kasiman did not understand Hokkien like the others, but to them, music is a language on its own that transcends different languages. Culture Shot performs a lot of folk songs in different languages and would repackage them in a new way while keeping the essence.
Basically, we are blending Chinese and Malay traditional music. So the way we handle it is like we lay it with Malay rhythms. And then on top of it, with erhu, solo, lanting tang accompany, and then some flavor of Chinese percussions inside. And a few years ago, we get Su Keng coming in, and he add in the accordion. Still a lot of Malay flavor, because a lot of Malay traditional band you're using accordion.
Song of the Streets was part of a performance the band submitted to a music festival in Taiwan last year.
So the video we released recently was actually shot during last year, somewhere in June. So the purpose we shot the video is for participating at the Taiwan Rock in Taichung festival. We were actually invited to play at Taiwan, but unfortunately due to pandemic, so we have no chance to go there, and then everything turns virtual.
Ang said he heard the Hokkien song when he was a kid.
The song is, I overheard it during my childhood. I stay at the town. In Hokkien we say Tote, Tek Sun Street to be more specific. So it's very near to Sia Boi. And every year, my house is kind of like, every year when we have these street prayers for the temple there, they will have this kotai beside my house. So at one occasion, the performer invited one of the audience to come to stage, and then this guy, he sing this tune, and the song is actually singing about our street lah, Cha Tiang Ao, Chumiazi Ang Kong King, which is Tang Se Tong, one of the small temple there, and then make good laughter amongst the crowd. Everybody's so happy about it, and on my search to find Penang elements in our song, I pick up this memory, this song that stuck inside my memory, and then I'll try to recall whatever I can remember the lyrics he sang, and then just like jigsaw puzzling, put in my own words based on my memory of all the streets we have there.
The band didn't release the song locally until August 31st this year. Ang said they did not intend to release the video on National Day, but hope to influence more people to understand each other's culture through their music.